Today, in this graphic design tutorial, we're gonna design this vector logo.